Dawson's Rambles.
Hey YouTube, Dawson Ryder here with another Dino Fury related video. Since we recently finally got the name of the video, the name of the series, and I've done a video talking about what we should expect from the series based on Ryu Soldier, now I thought it was time to do one of my classic top 5 things I want to see out of it video, and next week I'll be following it up with top 5 things I don't want to see. But let's go ahead and get started. So number 5 of things I want to see out of the Dino Fury series is balanced humor. What do I mean by this? I mean not what they've been doing, in which they're trying to recreate Bulk and Skull with Bulk and Skull 20.0 for the 20th time and just doing one-note humor. I'm not one of the people that thinks humor should be absent from PR entirely. I think humor is more than welcome, but I want to see them balance it, do more than just one type of humor, which is the pie to the face humor, and stop trying to recreate Bulk and Skull. Let it happen naturally and give us more types of humor than just the one. Maybe some self-referential humor, some dry humor, you know. Regardless of what age you are, just the one type of humor isn't going to appeal to you, so I think they need to broaden that range, and that'll help, I think, broaden its audience as well. And I'm not just talking about appealing to the older fans, I'm talking about appealing to older kids, because right now the style of humor that they're trying to recreate is only targeting a specific age group, and I think is stopping the franchise from growing a larger age range, even amongst their target demographic. Number 4, I kind of want to see this series set on Dino Charge's Earth. As you know, if you watch Dino Charge, at the end of the series, time was rewritten so dinosaurs were never taken out, and they've always existed, and I think that would be perfect for this series, given that they're knight-themed dinosaurs, and they could really write that into the mythology that this order of knights was formed because dinosaurs existed during the medieval area, it's over here, and beyond, and I think that would be really cool. And this kind of contradicts my, like, no crossovers thing, but I wouldn't mind this. I don't want it to necessarily lead to a bunch of crossovers, but I think it would be cool to set it on the same Earth. I like that level of connectivity. It would take it back to the early Saban era, where things were a little more connected. I wouldn't mind cameos from people like Kendall, or maybe even them visiting the Dinobite Cafe, aka Jurassic Fork from Parks and Rec. Or heck, I think it would be even cool if these were somehow tied to the Knights of Xandar. They don't even have to have Ivan in there as a cameo, but that would be a cool connection, and I think Dino Charge is one of the most popular seasons amongst the new generation of fans, and they've come back so often, I think this could be a cool connection that would bring fans in and be recognizable, and I don't think it would confuse too many people, since Dino Charge has kind of remained present in our minds ever since it debuted. Number 3, this is always on my list, and it pretty much never happens, but I would love to see an original Ranger or Rangers. I always welcome original US creations, and I talked about this in my Things We Could Expect video, but honestly I would love to specifically see like a white or a blue or a silver or some sort of, not necessarily silver because we're dumb Silver Rangers, but something based off of Yokuro, because I think it would be perfect for just having a Ranger for this mecha, but also perfect for the story. I think it would be a perfect opportunity for it, but honestly I would welcome any kind of original Ranger. It's always a pipe dream, but I always like to include it because it's something I always want to see. I'm sorry, I just said always so many times. Number 2, I want to see them make good use of the Geizorg suit and/or the Ryu Soul Brown suit. Geizorg was an important character in the Ryu Soldier series, but he wasn't as prominent throughout the entire series run as I would have thought, and I hope that he becomes, or whoever, I don't want them to do the exact same character, but whatever we do with that suit, whatever character inhabits it, I want to see it have a more prominent role throughout the series, because I think it could really serve the series well, and I would honestly love to see Ryu Soul Brown be the same. It's not unheard of for Power Rangers to take suits or characters that didn't get much of an appearance in the Sentai and make a bigger deal about them. It's also a little bit more of a pipe dream, but I don't think impossible, and I think it would be cool to make both of these characters a more featured role in the series. And number 1 is I want to see them make good use of the knight theme. Now, if the series is good and they ignore the knight theme, I'm fine, because I honestly always applaud throwing whatever the Sentai did in the garbage. But in this case, we're facing a similar issue you did with Ryu Soldier, where we're doing our 4th Dino Sentai in a row, and it's very close to the last Power Rangers series that was Dino themed, so it needs to differentiate itself, and that is one thing I think Ryu Soldier did pretty decently, was they leaned more on the knight theme than the Dino theme, right down to the score, which helped differentiate it, and I think that will help differentiate this series as well, and take a little bit away from the Dino fatigue. Again, if the show's good and they ignore the theme, I'll be okay with it, but I think it would be kind of foolish to ignore that, because I think knights could be a popular theme for kids as well, and I think that would benefit the series. But that is primarily it for my list. Of course, my number 1 above all of them is just I want the show to be good, but that's kind of a cop-out answer I use all the time. But let me know in the comments, what are your guys' top 5 or more things you would like to see out of the Dino Fury series specifically? Until next time, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and climb the steps and ring that bell so you can get notifications for all my videos. Dawson Ryder, signing out.